this cam here. Just shift into quieting with the cat. He was lying here on the floor. But when I laid down, I think he opted head somewhere else. He may be back. I actually had laid down on my back. Then he wanted me on my stomach, so I did, but then he went off to have a sip of water, so I was just gonna settle into his cue of quieting. I'll be silent for a few days in a row, so these would be my last words. Also to quiet the habitual urge to respond, whether verbal or otherwise. So I'm just shifting into that mode here, laying here with the cinnamon. Shift into some quiet here on the floor. I'm just gonna shift into some welcoming of thoughts. But not having them lead to other thoughts. So not entirely quiet. But let a single thought be a monologue rather than a dialogue. So it's an opinionless continuation of the mind's expression. So just allowing the thoughts and not encouraging them to shift into other thoughts. Sort of on-ramping onto silence. Sort of making the bed for ego to rest in. It feels taken care of and safe, comfortable, unneeded.